into a dollar, or rather out to $1.80 now it is, Blank Spring. We're just about ready. Light on. Ready to go. Race number 10. They're set. Racing, missed the start a bit, Blake Spring, clearly last away. Pace Azuta Khan, the roughie at $41, rolls to the top over Pool Hall. Then Mackay Van Evelyn, Blake Spring back at the tail end, into the straight the first time. Azuta Khan, the leader, out by three. Pool Hall, as usual, using plenty of the track. Blake Spring getting up on the inside and looking really dangerous now. And Mackay Van Evelyn back at the tail. They swing to the back, and Blake Spring diving through along the rail, gets clear over Azuta Khan. Then Mackay Van Evelyn and Pool Hall, but down the back, and Blake Spring out by five. Mackay Van Evelyn to second, two away Pool Hall and three away Azuta Khan, but on the turn the shorty looking good. Blake Spring clear over Mackay Van Evelyn, and Blake Spring, Captain Abbott gets the double, wins it by five. Second Mackay Van Evelyn, third Pool Hall, fourth and last Azuta Khan. The run here is around 43.70. After the running of race number 10, and Blake Spring never really had to sweat much there. 1, 5 and 3. Blank Spring, Captain Abbott, owner trainer, Black Dog, November 2016, Spring Gun, Electra Scarlet, number one. Second to five, Mackay Van Evelyn, Kevin Bewley, a Red Fawn Dog, May 2015, Belly In For Red, Blonde Caviar. And three, Pool Hall, Captain